Alright guys, welcome back to some more Watch Dogs 2. Oh shit, okay, we good? Just making sure. Well, we last left off, we just hacked the whole world. Unbelievable, we just hacked into Bloom's security system. Everything went fucked up for them. So, we got some new missions. And then we actually have two main new missions. It's called Power to the Sheeple and Shanghaied. I kind of want to go with this one because it has invites, so I'm guessing we're going to be hacking invites. So let's kind of go with this one. Yep, talk with the. So, okay. Good thing we're here in the hacker space, too. Here she is, anyways. Alright, so let's get this power to the sheeples. I'm guessing power to the people, if you were to say.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilee intercept.
Anything good?
Metric, a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
Serious.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this.
Hold on,
Marcus,
guys, I have to,
bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him.
Bitch slap him?
I'm gonna go fuck up that big ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And
what
I
the fuck?
I'm going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Yeah, man, let's go for another beer. All right, let's see.
Freedom's gonna only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Jeez. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman.
Join
Thress.
Us. Yeah.
Join us.
Join us. We are DedSec. Oh, hell yeah. Join us. Alright, we're here, but the real question is, how the fuck do I get up there?
This is scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic.
How the fuck do I get up there?
Scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
The real fucking question is, how the fuck do I get up here? God damn, you see this shit?
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thress up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
First, you have to unlock this. Alright. And CTOS is mine. Oh, yeah. Alright. Let's add some graffiti on this. What the fuck? That was so fast, I even lost track. Well, that works.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
All right. Right, sheeples live right here. Right here. Invite headquarters? This can't be Envite. The fuck is this? I guess I'll be waiting for Saitara, I guess. Saitara. Oh, man. I'm just chilling, you know. Oh, damn, where you come from,
guys? Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
She sounds like something Envite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Cat.
Oh, it's right behind us.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
All right. So we gotta get into the CEO's office of Envite. I guess this is like basically the equivalent of Facebook or Twitter or any of that.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well.
Yep.
Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased the police security got me, right? Because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Is that when I got caught? Try it on top of me a while. No, keep it off, why not? Wow. Oh. Sorry about that, guys. Okay. Finalmente se puso a jugar con su celular. Shut up. Okay. I don't want to pull out any guns because, you know, I can always fuck up like that. That works. Okay. Things are working out my favor right now.
Target's description. Hold for confirmation.
Oh. shit. Okay, things are not going my favor anymore. Okay.
Send a location on the 1033. Advise conditions.
What's going on?
Okay. We're good?
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says.
Okay. Now we have to go on.
Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Yep.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything. Not even that you can't tell them, just say, I don't like to talk about work, and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Okay, check that out. How do I get in? How do I go down? There has to be some kind of stairs, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh. Yeah. There's no one in here. Okay. Let's get in here. Let's check out the server room. Let's add this back up in here. Ah, fuck, of course there was. Alright. Let's open. Gosh, I need to open the... Alright, that took longer than I wanted, but that's invite for you. We didn't even put the shit in! We just tapped some buttons and bam, there you go.
You're the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Nope.
Looks like... Shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Now get the hell out of there.
Well, what do you think I'm trying to do? And we're free. All right, mission accomplished. Well, we got an invite, that's good.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey. Candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Oh, yeah. Okay, no, this is just like the worst part of it. Like, we're going straight into the election right off the bat. How close is this? Alright. You guys didn't see shit. So we're gonna need to go up with another candidate and we're gonna see what's up. Sotaro's gonna meet us here. Looks like we'll be helping some kind of other candidate. As president or mayor? I think mayor.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
Yeah, huh. Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
You Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir.
What the fuck? Why, thank you, sir. Yeah, it's quite... Fuck off, I'm not doing that voice. Is this really my carriage, fuck? You can get in? Alright, you can get in.
Something tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams.
Oh,
we can use
fuck.
Those to find out what's up.
Security cams that break their security.
You know it.
Nope, we're gonna fuck them up. Too much security cameras. I'm horrible.
You know everybody's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
Yeah, in a way. Okay,
this invite thing drives me nuts.
Why?
I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of them.
Alright, let's intrude.
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised.
surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises.
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a 5-year-old says, Mark.
Oh, shit.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
Nope.
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No. Miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
Wow. Okay. Shit went crazy.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Watch it.
Oh, wow. Oh, fuck you. Well, I guess.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Pretty good. Pretty good. You know, fucking
yo,
tired.
Check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
No shit, Sherlock.
A whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
Huh. You don't even feel it. Just...
No. It's fucked up. You know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll monitor exit strategy.
Okay, so that's his penthouse. Actually, I feel like that is more like a penthouse for him now. I thought it would be nighttime. I guess the time it is, daytime it is. Okay.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Oh. The crane's right behind you. Okay, let's get this. Oh. I swear to God, Marcus is like one of the best. I kind of prefer him over Aiden. Nice, actually. Okay, right here. Here we go. Okay, we got this. Elevator is up and going. That's all I technically need right now. Not listening to music. Damn. See, I could have been listening to music this whole time, but like, you know. Huh. Okay, climbing up time, I guess. How many boxes of these we have to clean up? Shit. I don't necessarily have to even get in here. Oh, that worked even better than I wanted to.
They're scrubbing the evidence.
Get us access, Marcus, before it all gets wiped.
I'll get you inside the system. Once I do, you use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But okay. Once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
It wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Something fresh, eh? I guess that works.
Don't sweat the technique.
I guess that is fresh. I'm not gonna lie. I like it.
Don't sweat the technique. Let's trace the hit, check the file. Let's see who bit the dot technique style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while.
Hang on.
I change the bass to the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak. For every word they trace, it's a scar they keep. They freak, sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86.
Nice.
Melody in a fresh mix. And I would stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits.
Huh.
Parties, clubs, and the cars, jeeps. My underground
Huh. Hold on, guys. What is going? All right. What's up? I kind of fucked up. My bot did not make it so well. So we're gonna do this ourselves. Okay. Yeah, be careful about this one. Why the hell did I put this one out? Come on. I gotta get where this goes. Oh my god, she's flighty. Yeah. Oh shit, nice.
You're in. Do your thing.
Fuck! Oh my god, everything was going so well, but why the fuck did I have to be detected at the worst time ever? What happened? That's great. For the win. Holy shit, are you still on market? Boom, bada bing. Surprised I'm not dead yet. Get the fuck out of here. We're proud of him. Holy shit, it looks like a little bit too much to the Dorado. Bada bing, bada boom. There you go.
Zipline up to get you out of there.
Oh, yeah? Well, thanks.
Try to help a guy out. What do you get? Jesus.
You put a zipline and you didn't tell me? There's a zipline. There's a fucking zipline. He could have told me this. Oh, did we finish the mission?
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Are you fucking
voting
kidding
machines?
Me?
Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Fine. Let's go. All right, we're back. So here to meet Josh in the porta potty. I guess. All right, let's see what's up. And let's see why he's in the porta potty.
Josh, anybody there? Please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
Human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
me? Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
Yep.
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
He's gonna stay in there because he's scared of snipers. I don't see them. Okay, doesn't matter. Let's go. But we had to get some explosives.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
No.
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
Yep.
And when the man waves hail to the chief, ooh, that point the cannon at you now. It ain't me. I ain't no senator, song.
Norm's clear. Keep an eye out, just to be safe.
It ain't me.
Well, I got the same for them. All right. Two down. Hopefully they stop searching, but no in this shit, no they're not. Oh my god. Get out of this, am I?
Some
awesome. Found it.
Got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
Okay, that worked better than I thought. Holy shit. Okay. Okay, damn, this is a lot more complicated than ever. This thing is connected to the whole fucking bridge. Oh god. I need to get this connected somehow. Okay, now I got this. Got that. Okay. Wow, look at this shit, man. Boom. 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 What do you do after that? Boom. Go here. Fuck, man. Is that one? Oh, that's already been done. Looking at the red ones, let's see where could I find that. It seems to be all the way up here. Oh. Boom, boom, boom. I'm missing one. Okay. That took longer than I wanted to, but I got it. Okay, now we can get the fuck out of here. No, I'm not entering. I'm leaving. Fuck that shit. Get the fuck out of here. That took longer than I wanted to, but luckily I got it. I did like that, like, what, 2-3 times? Yep, we're out. Okay. Now what?
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Oh, okay.
Citizens,
Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself.
Wow.
The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Wow. What do you guys think? We gave you the truth? It's time, very time to vote. Oh shit, grass in the face. There we go. Oh shit, we got 40,000 followers. Holy crap. Fuck. That's not 42,000. I just realized that's 400,000. God dang. Dang. Shit, guys. You know what? I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Hopefully, is that it? Just to be sure about it. Just to be sure with it. What was the game? What was the thing called again? What was it called? Walking the Power to Sheeple. Yep, we finished it. Well, like I said, guys, I do hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. Next episode, we're probably going to do Shanghai or... What was the other one? I know. Oh, yeah, Robot Wars, which I kind of want to do that one first. Until next time, guys, I do hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna go through the hacks. I'll go through them. I'll do them. In the meantime, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want me to do the Zodiac Killer soon, I'll be doing that. I believe, like I said, until I finish the game. Because I kind of want to go give all my time on that. So, guys, I do hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. This is Jacob signing out. Peace out, guys.